Hey guys, how it going? This is Yara Spark. We are back here in Frostpunk, a new home, on episode whatever number we are on. I lost count again. So yeah, we are trying to survive the upcoming storm. We got this in the bag. I know we do. So we are trying to get a lot of crap done. As quickly as possible. Food theft causes riots. Sir, we investigate a discrepancy between the raw food used and output of the cookhouse. It turns out the cooks are stealing food. People are furious. Have the Faith Keepers, do I? Meh. What building is not running? This needs people. Sorry, but it needs people now. And, I think I'm... sending people back on their own. 4 days. Good Lord. House insulation. Go for it. On the free time. Destroy this. Man this. Okay. We're somewhere, I guess, in this world. Man, I don't know how I'm going to go about upgrading all this stuff. I need a lot more steel. I mean a lot more steel. Oh, I don't know how to handle this. beat. Okay, that might be my biggest problem, is that...
Gather your tools! The shift is ending!
Yeah, I need... guys sit over here and let this freaking automaton not. Sorry. And go over there and hopefully this is enough heat. I don't need wood. I need freaking steel and I need it now. I am ballsy. Oh, those people. Oh, I thought they would actually just automatically do that. I am not worried. I have the power God to compel you all. Oh, it's about to get a lot fucking colder. Oh my god. Why? Why is there discontent, y'all? Y'all should be happy. People need to flip and run whenever I get there.
Get going! Time to earn your bread.
We found note left by his co-workers. The expedition is cold, hard to protect. Gale Force 10 as the jet ice seems absent on descent. Afterwards, climate shall start improving slowly. We're moving towards an apocalypse storm, confirming our prediction. Farewell, and make tech technology. My coal production. I can survive it. Yes, barely, but yes, I can do it without their help. To be honest, dude, I think I am going to crank down the temperature of the generator and call it a day on that. Scout team right now. Really don't need to build the one over there then. Oh well, this will do perfectly fine. Start with the ones on the outskirts and work your way in. I think that should work us out pretty well. Using gathering post insulation, which is slightly funny. Overdrive.
Night is coming.
That's why I put cookhouse close, to be honest. Just in case I were to ever need food. How are my people doing? I think it'll be okay. I think. Yes. Now, here's a hunky-dory thing. Will I be able to have enough food without Oh wait, I do. That dude died out there. I feel so bad. I'm so sorry, guys. That was not intentional at all. That's what sucks. Like, that was not intentional at all. Oh well, I'm the bad guy. What can I say? Just ask the Federation. I think I can turn this down another degree. How these things work exactly. You need to get your crap. Oh, dude, head to here. Follow that other dude in case there's something else that pops up. Yeah, we didn't make it to there in time. That sucks so bad.
More time. Get back to work.
Oh, lovely, lovely, lovely. Okay, sweet. Wood, bring some steel together. Where does that work? I am not concerned with these shenanigans. Right now, I need steel. Back. Off, sadly. Can't get enough coal production to just... Oh, this is stressful. Oh boy. Oh. of knee-deep shenanigans. Crap. All these people. Okay, everyone, get back to the fucking city now! Okie dokie. It sucks I didn't get to save everyone, but I'm not perfect, so what can I do? To be all honest, I think I am going to go with the cold charcoal cannon, just so I have that extra backup, just in case. Though at the same time, is there anything else here I need? We're all freaking toasty, thank the Lord have mercy. I can't really also believe that you all are still freaking cold like this. You're the one closest to the freaking generator! A mob storms the stockpile. Oh. Sir, a crowd of terrifying people has stormed the stockpiles and started plundering supplies. We managed to fight them off, but they demanded for heating and reinforced their homes. We need... Disperse the crowd, I guess. It's really all we can do. I really don't want to get these charcoal kiln things until I really absolutely have to. But I don't have. But as I said, with the power of God, I compel you. Though to be honest, I think I might just wait till the second temperature drop to do this. also taking consideration, I do not have the last generator or last thing going. Okay, now that we got some of this back on track, how's the coal production? And, turn this off. Get out of your blimpy bit blip blip blimp thing and well, get to work somewhere. Oh, this is stressful. I'm going to get some of these charcoal kilns ready. Stick in here. I don't have a lot of wood, but at the same time, any is necessary right now. I am very sorry. I'm just gonna hope that I got this. I don't know if I do, but additional scouts, boosted sleds, additional coal mine. I mean, I already had those, so yeah, not really worth it. But hey, it is what it is. Yeah, sadly disband and find a job. That's all I can tell you. And, I need to set this to coal. I know it's some kind of weird fucked up border gore, but
brace yourselves, coal is coming.
Yes, it is. Oh god damn. Well, I came prepared. Just you wait. gonna beat me that easily.
The work shift starts.
Oh my god. Oh, sweet Jesus. Yeah, these people aren't gonna die this time. Ha! Expand. Get to doing a job. That's all I can say. Is get to doing a job. God. What is this stereotopic lens is talking about? Oh. Nope. I did a goose. I didn't realize it was right there up the top. Well, I need that technology done today, so sorry. Okay guys, that's going to be it here for this episode. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like, subscribe. It does help the channel with future content. And until then guys, I'll catch you on the next one. See y'all.